What? I knew a lot of stuff had changed, but pick a side. Heavy, Pyro are at war, and it's up to you to decide who wins. Click the Heavy vs. Pyro button to learn about the war and join the fight. A meet your match update. Vote Heavy or vote Pyro. Those are my two of my favorite characters. One lucky class will get a full-fledged class pack in a future update. New weapons, new balancing, new achievements. Could be Heavy, could be Pyro. Well, it's not going to be both. You have to choose a side. During the war, every point you score will count towards either Team Heavy or Team Pyro. Which class deserves it more? Vote with your bullets, and we will listen to those bullet votes with our computers. How the heck do I choose that? Honestly, I play Heavy as much as I play Pyro. I'm completely torn here. I don't know what to do. Either way, it feels like a betrayal. Well, this is how we're going to determine it. Who did I get dressed up for as for Halloween? That's right. Heavy weapons guy. Sorry, Pyro. You know I love you. Yes, I am joining Team Heavy. Ooh, and my tide's not doing well. Well, Heavy's already gotten some bad news. Find a game. What, they've changed all this? Find a... Play. Find a game. Okay. Casual. I want to pick a map. The game mode of your... Welcome to casual matchmaking. About casual play, you'll manage into a 12 versus 12 game. 12 versus 12? It's pretty weak. Got it. Capture the payload. I want payload race. Start the search. I want Hightower is what I want. Me no likiness. I want to be able to look at servers. Okay. Technically speaking, I did not actually dress up as the Heavy for Halloween. It was for a Halloween party that was in August. And let me tell you something, that was a warm outfit with that hat. I mean, the hat and the boots. It was 90 degrees. Didn't keep it on very long, but made for a great picture. Searching. Okay, you're talking, we got 2,600 nearby servers. 162 players searching, 1,038 empty servers, and we're still searching. Cancel search? Okay, can we... Okay, that's nice that they... Oh, here we go. There's a little view maps thing. Okay, we can select... Okay, close that. No. No. Hightower. Now let's start search. Maybe that'll help. I only want Hightower. That's what I want. I want the freaking Hightower. Hightower. The tower. There's actually two of them. Come on. Okay, so I put all those restrictions on it, and the numbers are almost exactly the same. Really?
Eternity later.
This is friggin' broken. I mean, seriously, Valve. What the hell?
Many months later.
So if I'm reading this right, there's 191 total people searching right now. 16 of them are looking for the same thing I'm looking for. And we've got over 1,000 empty game servers. But we should be able to put that together. This shouldn't be an issue. Oh my goodness, it finally loaded. Maybe. It's parsing. Well, here we are at Hightower. Now, the one other thing that maybe... that was ridiculous. Valve, you got to do better than this. This is just... Fix that. Fix it now. Make it... Take it back to the way it was. Whatever. That was just ridiculous. Hightower, my favorite thing to do is to pick up the Huelong heater and go to town with it. But apparently several bad things have happened to the Huelong heater. One good thing... But several bad... Well, two good things, but several bad things. Welcome and enjoy the full moon. Yeah, that's right, it's a full moon. Whoa, what the... If we look at the loadout now... This creates a ring of flames will spun up. That's the same. 25% damage versus burning players. That's a new good thing. Minus 10% damage penalty might be huge. Consumes additional 4 ammo per set. Well, so that's supposed to be better for this. But this is what we're going in as. So they have messed with my favorite gun. For the most part. Especially for this map. Alright, they're burning. They definitely go down. If everybody's just on fire, that's going to help really big. I mean, that's going to be really nice. Can I get some bullets here? We can get health. That didn't work out well for you, did it? Where the heck is the darn cart? It must be around. Spies?
The payload has already reached the final
target. Are we capping this at least? Alright. Well, so far I've been running into burning players. Where's all the blue? Am I setting people on fire when I shoot them? No, I'm not. But we still won. What's this whole thing up the front top here? That's... Their whole
5, 4, 3.
All right, here's a full new map.
1.
Oh, this new round 2 thing up there. Wipe the blood off my knife. There you go. Head on a swivel for the first time. So I'm still throwing. Definitely not setting people on fire with the gun. Stabbed in the back, boys and girls. That's not me by the thing. That's a spy. I'd be dead. That looks cool. I don't know what he's doing, but I mean... I'm still running around out there. Look at that. It's going to be so unfortunate to be him. Yeah, that's how that works. The good news is that my bullets are holding out a little longer than. Somebody else got it. Alright, I'm not noticing. I was worried that I'd really notice the. He would have been dead. I would have killed him if he was. If I had the normal duel on. So my long range kills are gonna get affected. Oh, I'm helping Team Heavy here. Ooh. Killed by Nun Thug. Someone's had some bad experiences in Gavin's career. I guess, I don't know, is this whole Team Heavy thing, is it only count if you're heavy? Is it only heavy kills against pyros? I'm good at that. I mean, that's, I can... Here... quietly go up here. Tough place to walk. Ooh, I hook dive something. Just dragging me up. See, he would have been killed. I finished him off somehow. But... okay, got thrown. Where is the rest of my team? I don't even know what happened. I'll go with it. Critted. His helmet's falling off. Look at that. At least he's got it on them. Sports shot thingy. So we'll go up high this time. Unless it's over before I even get there. There's three people on it. Are you gonna win? There we go. Hey, now. I guess I can't complain too much about the changes because I've still got the highest points for the round. Working our way up. Let's do another round. Whoa, what's this? What the? This is doing something? I don't know. 300, so I'm level 1, is that? What now? I want to play again. I'm happy with this, but I want to play the game again. What happened? Game will end in 50 seconds. It is safe to leave. You have to wait until it's safe to leave. It took me forever to find that! I want to do... not payload. I want the payload brace with the thing and the... to view the thing... the, I have to go... no! Again? What about that last one? What, did anyone have to search? I had a server! Valve... Valve, what are you doing to me? Okay, great, I've got EXP. That's just great. You know, I got the XP, EXP, EXP is a fort. I've got experience points. Wonderful. One game, 8 kills, 4 deaths. Hooray. But it was like, one game! And now I gotta go back into search mode?
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
By the time this loads, Half-Life 3 will be out. This is just ridiculous. By the time this loads, Half-Life 3 will be out, and everyone else will have beaten Half-Life 3 while I'm waiting for this game.
A few moments later.
Finally. just what I wanted. It's just what I want to do. Enjoy the full moon. I don't want to put full moon stuff on. I want to be summer heavy. Just want to be summer heavy. My summer heavy hat. And my summer shades. And my gun. We're not doing anything yet. What the heck is going on? We're just...
Competition begins in 30 seconds.
Are you serious? Ooh, sorry, I didn't mean to steal the First of all, I didn't mean to steal the taunt kill. And I certainly didn't mean to kill someone just doing a taunt. So, sorry about that, guys. But hey, settle down.
4, 3, 2, 1, 5.
How many countdowns are we gonna have? Killed by the late insufficient. They still burn down insufficient. One killed the winner. That one German guy. There's always that one German guy. Oh, I didn't even get to spin up there. It's got banana hat. Why do we have two medics standing behind us healing each other? Like some kind of circus. See, he should be dead. They should all be dead. I'm starting to resent the changes made to my gun, because they would have all been dead then. Oh, he missed the trick stab. That was kind of sad. Yeah, I couldn't do any better. I couldn't even get close to it. Out here. We got snipers. From sniping me from where? Behind the wood. You can't even possibly get me from there. I have the worst score. No! No, he doesn't. You, sir, are speaking fifths. Gotta get this thing moving. Got a lockdown sniper here. This is... He's got the power of the banana hat. This is going to be tough. I am currently the highest scorer on my team, and I'm getting killed repeatedly, which is not a good thing. Okay, I'm gonna try going around the flank and take the flanking out. Oh, it's insufficient. No, it was insufficient. I got insufficient, and then I got flanked, outflanked by a pyro. That was bad. Spy. It's interesting that the when you go to spectate, see with the other gun you did. Someone's got to take care of this lockdown sniper. Who, I mean, I'd like to spectate him a little bit. Hopefully, well, everyone else is kind of going in defensive mode here, or pushing, because now they're gonna. I got double team. Oh, we got. Well, now I know where he's at. Life is gonna be short. Chef Boyardee, I like that. That's. I can't kick a man with a name like that. Okay, gotta go in and get help. I'm getting kills, but I mean, it's. Scamming? Okay. Get out there and shoot some people. Well, at least he made sure that he had the moral ineptitude to kill me while taunting.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, we've got to get here. You know, we're getting prevented from getting to the fire, which is a problem. Look at how many times I hit him. See, I'm having to dwell on people for a lot longer with this lower damage rate. I am tempted, severely tempted now to switch the other gun. Yeah, edit loadout. It's positively inhumane. Dress to kill, prop and nail. Where's the action? Baron Curtains are Sasha. But. That's better. See, there's a huge difference. That is a huge difference. So the nerfs to the Huilong heater have definitely damaged it. Well, I mean, we'll just use the Iron Curtain and see how it goes. Again, this is the standard minigun. It's Sasha, maybe. Who touched my gun? Bunny hop, bunny hop, bunny hop. That's a bit different, isn't it? That makes some nerf down here while I'm working. Let's I would have gotten that soldier if he hadn't gotten me in the head. What the heck kind of deal is going on there? We are now way outnumbered. Yeah, there's no longer any Autobots. So half my team is quit. And this is the story. If half your team quits, you lose. Yeah, I mean, he's just, you know. You're outnumbered basically 2-1 here. I mean, that's pretty close, then, you know, this is gonna happen. I'm going out this way.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
You loop back on me. If he can shoot me in the head, or is that a body shot? And then everybody leaves, and then you have to start over with a fresh game. As for much as I complained about being auto-balanced, this is punishment. I mean, this is like, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, versus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's literally, we're outnumbered 2-1. It is safe to leave. Yep, I guess it's safe to leave. So, the Hulong heater is nerfed. The game interface is just bupkis. All right, back it up. View details, item shop. There's got to be. What's this thing here? I have new items. I have cosmetics and crap. And I already have those. Live streams. How do I just get to my history? Casual. I don't want core game modes. I want alternate game modes. I want my history. Create your own server. That might be easier. Is there like a button here for freaking... Okay, let's do this. Let's see how competitive works. About competitive play, when you queue up for competitive, you will be matched with players of similar skill and a 6v6. Your skill will return by a persistent rank associated with every competitive match that you play. As you win and lose matches, your rank will adjust. It may have a persistent impact. Like, it matters. Connection loss. If you lose connection, you will receive a short grace period, which you will be prompted to rejoin the game in progress. Don't choose again. Abandoning it will count as an automatic loss. You will receive a matchmaking cooldown. Fine. We're going to try to do one map here. So apparently you can't. Rank 1. Fresh. Well, this is going to be stupid in the beginning because everybody's starting out with rank 1. I guarantee you I'm not a rank 1 player. I may not be the world's greatest person here. Please tell me the competitive search is faster than the casual. Because the casual thing was just painful. I feel like going into competitive and just, you know, conging around. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Ya-da-da-da-da-da! Actually, that was faster. Which is kind of wrong. Viaduct. King of the Hill. Alright, I can deal with Viaduct. I'll go NG. Still waiting for players. Or if I can still get points.
Sentry going up!
See, you got a little bit of metal. Okay, so we're playing, but we're waiting for players though.
Sentry going up!
You were killed by Kvoth.
Sentry down!
Okay, we'll go up this way. Again, we're still waiting for players. It's like we're warming up. What's the score here?
Competition begins. 60 seconds.
Oh, it moves.
XD.
Building a sentry.
I think it's already begun.
Sentry down!
Pete, in 30 seconds.
Is she not paying attention? Really? Count for anything?
Prepare to compete in 10 seconds.
Okay, I guess not.
5, 4, 3.
Oh, just
two,
a warm up, I guess.
1.
Let's get wrangling, cowboys.
What the heck is wrong with his voice?
Appreciate
it. Sentry, go on!
That was fast.
What am I doing here? We're gonna try.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Control point enabled. Get alert. The control point is being captured.
Trying to get. I want to get a teleporter. That's neat. Okay, let's do the teleporter.
Teleporter coming right up.
See if they could hold a spot for just a couple of minutes.
Teleporter going up. Dispenser going up.
Might not get as much attention as what this will do. Guys, do we have a team? Where are you guys? Okay, somehow my teleporter survived.
Teleporter down!
Oh, come now. Might as well rev it up. Drop it, goes right to level 3. I'm trying to be credit to team here. Oh, this isn't good. This is not a balanced thing. This
man,
is...
what are you doing, man? Get out of there.
Just clear this a bit.
Building the sentry.
Just being captured.
Manuel, switch classes with me.
We have a lot of good points.
Thank you.
That was getting heavy.
Pushing up from right foot.
This is just not going well, no?
Watch the sniper.
Like, we need to be able to...
Someone's behind us.
I wounded him. I mean, if you've got nothing but soldiers pounding the crap out,
you can't respond.
Well, maybe I need to do something different.
I think you would juggle me.
Push them back a little bit. I need to talk these things out. Okay, wait a minute.
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Win, do we lose? Overtime.
Prepare to compete in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dispenser going up. Teleporter going up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. First, control point enabled. Move. Alert. The control point is being captured.
Can we? Beaten down by Ham. But he didn't get the teleport. Well, that was what I told you.
We have a lot.
Moving out! Thanks for the ride, partner.
2 seconds. Level 3 is in. Now this can make a difference. Yeah.
backing up.
Backing up, throwing down. Okay, I got everything blew up at once. Great. Am I completely deconstructed? Okay, edit loadout. All I can think to do is go and be annoying.
Sentry going up!
I don't call that way. Someone was there. I called that out to me, Don.
Fart on cats. You were killed by fart on cats. And the spaghetti cake. Okay, we need to drop a sentry gun as soon as it's clear. Really, a good thing to be done. Really clear here. Pow! That should have hit it. I beat him down pretty well. Very little in the way of points, though. This isn't gonna make me look good. But I mean, the overall, the whole game is getting wasted here.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Building this.
Back that up.
Ends in 10 seconds.
Five. Let's just try dumping explosives during overtime.
2, 1. Overtime.
The overtime seems automatic. Why are the voices slowed down? That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Alright, we either hold this for 2.5 minutes, or we lose. Gotta get up here.
Alert! The control point is being contested.
Can't have that. Tried there. Ka-clunk. Black Knight, you suck.
Mission accomplished. Medic!
Yeah, yeah. That's nice.
I love the smell of
nice shot. Let's see which of you deserve some recognition.
Well done.
I got no XP for that? Well, I have to say, so far, my feelings on the new version of TF2, not real positive. I mean, this is just, you know, you get out, Team Fortress 2, you end up on a team that isn't doing that well, and you're getting rolled. Yeah, you just get rolled and you move on to the next thing. Now it affects you personally. And people take it far too seriously. No need to tell me I suck. If the rest of the team didn't suck, I would have been able to set up the proper base there, and then things would have gone well. I mean, they're letting everybody push back on them. And, you know, now safe to leave. Yes, that might be the truth. The match is now over. Thanks for playing. This is the Black Knight, everybody. Have a great night. Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.